Hey family, welcome back to my YouTube channel. My name is Tatiana. I pray that you're all doing well. Thank you so much for coming back to watch another episode with Tat's Arts. Here I document my journey or some of the processes that are in my art collection for your viewing pleasure. So if you're new here, you should consider subscribing to my YouTube channel so that you can become a part of the family. Don't forget to like this video and also hit me up in the comment section and engage with me and let me know how you feel about some of these art pieces. I am super, super excited about this video today because I am promoting Africa through my art. And in this particular episode, you are going to come across a lot of the Adinkra symbols that I use as wall art, that I use for my artwork. And a lot of these Adinkra symbols are indigenous symbols that have such great concepts, such great meaning, and you know, things that we live by as Ghanaians. And these Adinkra symbols are from Ghana, so even though this episode is promoting Africa through art, I am particularly focusing on Ghana because that's where I am from and I adhere to the culture in Ghana. So that's why I include them in a lot of my art pieces to celebrate Ghana. The first canvas you see is Days Africa, and we've got some African prints going on there. And then the infamous Jinyame statement piece earring that I like to do, and this fabulous bright bold Ankara fabric, as we call it, Ntoma in Ghana. Not sure the name, but I will find out. And I also do the kente and African map outline. And this particular one here took me hours to do because I literally cut out pieces of photocopy kente cloth and I designed this art piece right here, which actually got a lot and a lot of attention on social media. I have here the Ghanaian flag, and I did that in an African map. This was a commission for a customer. She wanted a cross and the kente. And I also did the beads, African beads. That is the background for this map. I can pretty much do kente fabric in anything, like literally you name it. I love to also do inspirational artwork. So this one says faith, and it has the Insupra fabric right here on the lady. And here's a beautiful queen that I did on the African map, not the statement piece, Jinyame. Here is to all my ballet dancers. I decided why not brighten things up a little bit and decided to use the kente cloth. I also do initials and names in the fabrics. Here is the infamous Jinyame sign as a wall art, as a poster on the canvas, however you want it. These are printouts, so they can actually just be framed. And here are my three beautiful ballet dancers in kente outfits. Don't they look adorable? So here we have some more initials. The letter M, I can do names in all the fabric as I mentioned. This particular Adinkra symbol is called Duyafin. Duyafin means wooden comb, and it basically symbolizes beauty. And the next slide is an initial. This is a custom name that I did for a customer. This particular fabric comes in so many colors that she decided she wanted that particular color. Zebras are my favorite animals, so I decided to incorporate that with the kente. And this particular one right here is the ram's horn, which symbolizes humility and strength. More of the African map outline in the calabash bowls with the print on it. More of the inspiration artwork that I do. This one says patience, and we have straight out of Africa, and Africa is in kente. Alongside here is something I did for my daughter's room. She did love ballet, so I incorporated kente into her name. I have another inspirational artwork that says blessed. Aren't we all blessed? I love this one so much. And I have the elephants in the kente background in black and white. My Africa's Got Your Back African map on the screen. And moving on, it's a canvas that I did. This is a mixed media canvas. Basically, it means that I used various materials to complete that artwork. And I have my straight out of Ghana, beautiful, bright, bold colors. And as we swiftly move on, this is a prayer that I want to declare over all of you. It says, the Lord bless you and keep you. The The Lord make his face shine upon you and be gracious to you. The Lord shine his turn his face toward you and give you shalom, shalom, shalom.